106 pieces, 80 of them are studs. It could probably fit in a CMF bag. 5, 9, 3, so.
Good job, Dylan.
And then we get the flying hammer. Is there a name for Ray Speeder?
It's just
Oh, the popsicle, that's right. The space popsicle. What flavor is dark red? There we go. Next one is also from San Antonio. It's Blue Airplane.
Hey, Blue Airplane.
At least take a clearance sticker off.
It's pretty cool. It's a Walmart sticker. You think I actually paid $35?
Hey.
Their stickers are at least 4 months old.
I'm about cracked down.
3 markdowns old.
You're just not going to the right store.
If you go to Bubba Brick store, everything is priced exactly as it should be, and it's still too expensive. Alright, the last one is a 2005 Toy of the Year winner. Somehow, from Kevin Nickel at LEGO, we got Vladek Dark Fortress. It has play features. Delicious jelly beans for you.
They're done!
Alright, and most likely anything we have left is going to get wrapped up.
Hey, so you won!
At the show, as well as awards.
What's going on, everybody? I'm real tired. It's Brick Roulette. This one goes busy blocks.
I didn't know she lived on Friday, but she's not here today. Let's do it.
So we're like a media company for LEGO. We work with LEGO. So what today I'm going to teach you guys is if you've ever wanted to start a YouTube channel, or you just started your YouTube channel, or maybe you started a while back and you kind of gave up because things weren't going the way that you wanted them to, I'm going to give you 10 tips for starting a YouTube channel and then 7 strategies for growing your YouTube channel.
Because
So Philly Brickfest has officially closed, and as you can see, everybody is in full swing takedown mode. I forgot to kind of pick up my camera, but I'm actually all packed up, and we're just waiting for the closing ceremonies now. Sorry there wasn't much audio in this vlog, not much to talk about.
Let me do it extreme.
Because it was awesome.
This is hard, sorry. Yes. Wander.
Lights. No? Stick out? Alright, that's good. That's probably good. Is that good?
That's a $400 check back home.
I didn't break this one.
Oh, look what I got.
I did not break this one.
Alright, so the first question everyone always asks, so I'll just answer right away, is...
How many people?
Right, how many people? So, I didn't look yet today, but... It's probably in the 23,000 to 25,000. Yeah. That's huge. That will, if it's on the upper end of that, if it's like closer to 25, it will be the highest attended LEGO convention we've ever done. Awards. This is, all right, best castle is first convention, first award. Good stuff.
I don't like that.
Best collab. This was a great category. There are so many good collaborations out there. Like, yeah. Guys that came the longest way. Yeah.
Way to go, friends.
You got it. You're welcome. Here, people want a speech. So someone's got to talk.
Mike, No, let the foreigner do it. No, why him?
This has been a very, very awesome thing for us. We've been working on this for a long time. Can't tell I know, but it's been important. And more importantly, is the friendship span space. So we're going to be voting for us. And just that. Thank you for voting for us.
And the winner is...
Dave!
Is it Rubric?
No. Okay. Anyway, best Glow Zone creation goes to... Yeah.
I would like to say that my dad, Bubba Bricks, he's the best dad I have ever known.
Yeah, Bubba!
Goes to... I just want to say, throughout opportunity, friendships I made here, all the new acquaintances, experience, and this next year. Yeah. Alright, best micro scale.
You did it!
Are we live streaming this? Can we live stream this, please?
We're live!
And we're live!
There were some great lines, by the way. This one was featured on Channel 6.
Yeah!
Yeah!
Oh,
yeah.
Such a nice lady.
Thank you, doctor.
Yeah, take it, take it. Yeah, this is a close one. There are actually a lot of them very close.
Yeah!
How old are you? In there. How old are you?
10.
Yeah! I think you might be the youngest one. Is he the youngest ever? Youngest, right? Yeah. I think you might be. We'll go with that. A superhero goes to...
I know that guy! I know that guy!
It's all right. It can be fixed.
Don't go to the bathroom.
677. 677. Here you go, and let me see your ticket.
Give me your ticket.
Yeah. Thank you. 695. Great. All right, next category. Best town creation. Lots of great towns, town structures. But the winner is...
Observe you connect with each other was like very heartwarming. So I can only imagine what it felt like for everyone in the room to have that feeling, and imagine how it felt for this team seeing all that happen. And I'm just really thankful that everyone has really given their trust to this event, to have it be your platform, have it be your venue for where, you know, you look forward to this every year. I really want to thank you for taking the vacation days, taking the kids out of school, and coming in. And it did, so not only that, I tried to make my way around every pod and just kind of hang out for a little bit in each area. And every time I was there, I noticed everyone communicating with the public, right, during the public, answering the questions, not having like wise remarks to how many pieces is this, and having the same question asked 1,000 times and answering it like it was the first time you ever heard the question. Because I'll tell you what, there are other shows you can go to that you will get smug remarks or the public isn't as welcome. We've always been kind of like a very public-friendly event. And it's because of the people that are in this room that kind of add to that experience. So I just want to thank you for, you know, really inspiring everyone that came in. So give it up for yourself. But thanks, guys. What a great show.